First of all, WBI Energy already has an impressive network of natural gas pipelines. But this Wahpeton expansion will help deliver a firm supply of gas where there's already high demand, but also where there's tremendous potential and opportunity for more investment in agricultural development, industrial development, for that matter, even residential development. So this is a nice piece of infrastructure that could result in lots of economic opportunity and jobs in southeastern North Dakota.